We use radiation therapy for breast cancer patients because we want to try to reduce their chances of cancer coming back. So after they have their surgery, there are still risks of cancer coming back in the breast or in the lymph nodes themselves. So our goal with radiation is to minimize that risk and prevent the cancer from coming back either in the breast itself or in the lymph nodes. Well, our goal with radiation is to try to prevent recurrence, and that may be either due to microscopic disease being left behind or some cells that are going to become cancerous, trying to get rid of those essentially. So it can happen either way.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.